Must be very much comfortable. And it is class 11.
Yes, sir.
So you must have the joyful moment of,
getting energy, yes, getting
after passing class 10 with the good marks.
Yes.
But that momentum, that people must be there, must keep yourself ready to face the challenge. But it is class 11, and obviously class 11 is considered a difficult class. If you become sincere from the very beginning, it becomes very easy for you, and that will help you to get better marks in class 12, not in class 11. What's the last number?
Last
number. Here, why is the total number? I guess. No, it is there. 1853.
Yeah, all the numbers. Last one.
18. It is 1857. And which type of books do you have? What's the number? The question I am asking, reference book, textbook, or publishing. Simply watch that what the teachers are
doing.
And then so where is this?
So this is not the part class.
It is not by yourself. Yeah. since how long you are here?
From seventh, this is my seventh year.
Seventh year? You are MCA or what?
I'm a BE.
BE?
Yes.
Okay. BE in computer?
Yes.
This P4 or what system you are in?
Sorry, this is a Windows.
Windows.
We are operating on Windows.
Windows
7.
Windows 7, yes. And UPS is controlled centrally?
Yeah, because every time we have.
Do you know what is traffic?
Yes, sir.
Huh?
Yes, sir.
You know it?
Traffic.
And how many of you follow the same? What manner, inside the school, how do you maintain that? How do you follow? Inside the school also, do you follow the traffic rules? In the school? I'm not saying on the road. Do you follow traffic rules? What way? How do you follow?
Don't run in a class.
Okay. Anybody else?
When you go out to how you go?
All the best.